You know, happiness isn't about getting more. It's about appreciating what we already have. It's easy to keep chasing and thinking, if only I had this, I'd be happy. But true joy, it's found in the small things, the everyday moments we often overlook. Remember, it's not about filling our lives with stuff. It's about filling our hearts with love. And that, my friend, starts with being grateful for the now, for everything we have today.